Right, I'm going to now test to see if we're getting this grounding coming back to the connection here. And I've been told that if you put a ohms meter across the greeny blue wire, which is the second one to the left there, and to ground, I shouldn't get any resistance, meaning it's an open circuit. But I think I am getting some, so I'll start the engine and see. Okay, that's just testing it there. That 5 to 6 ohms.